and braided hair. Suckers stare, but I don't care. My game ain't knowledge, my game's fear. I've no remorse, so squares beware. But my true mission is just revenge. You ain't my set, you ain't my friend. Wear the wrong color, your life could end. Homicide's my favorite binge color. So I'll just walk like a giant, police defiant. You'll say to stop, but I'll say that I can't. My gang's my family, it's all that I have. I'm a star on the walls, my autograph. You don't like it, so you know where you can go. Cause the streets are my stage and terror's my show. Psychoanalyze, try, diagnose me why. It wasn't your brother to brutally die, but it was mine, so let me define. My territory, don't cross the line. Don't try to act crazy, cause it don't faze me. If you ran like a punk, it wouldn't amaze me. Cause my color's death, though we all want peace, but our war won't end till all wars cease.
Okay. Hello there. Oh. Hey, Sly, that's a good idea. Well, yeah, I'll post in just the self-promotion thing there as well. And all right. Hey, so yeah, welcome, Sly and Seppu Kost and Cosmo Parker. Thanks, both of you guys, for asking how I am. Really, I'm doing okay, I guess. Let's launch into it. Look at that, we got skateboarding. Yeah. Oh, what's up, Hard Roar? Yeah, so the skateboarding module, I guess it was the second, type of ride added to the game after launch. You know, the first was BMX, which I've already gone through, and the second is, you know, skateboarding, which I'm going to start and go through right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm not feeling a mass race thing at this time. Okay, well, yeah, and the BMX is pretty fun. So we've got, you know, skateboard, and again, I haven't done the career yet. I've gotten a little bit of XP just from, playing a custom event that ended up having a bit of skateboarding, but also as part of it, and as part of, like, the Year 3 release pack, you get all these hoverboards and, like, longboards and stuff. But we're going to head over to skateboarding now, which is... We'll start out with 2D, since that can zoom out farther. It's all over here. Skateboarding career intro. They added this whole, you know, multi-skate park kind of huge thingy. And so, yeah, at the top of Bryce Canyon. And so, let's again go over there. I'm a pretty basic bench, but whatever.
Okay, let's do this. I know where to snag a festival.
Hey, Suki here. Want to start your skate career? Let me introduce you to this place. Alright, so I bought the, skateboarding pack. It was like $40. It's, you know, not included with, like, a lot of the sales, or really any of the sales, I think, that this game goes through. So, yeah, you're dropping more money on this, but, alright.
It just looks like a plank and four wheels, but to the skaters here in the deck, it's a way of life. This is one of the most expressive freestyle sports on the planet. Being accepted and becoming a skater is something you have to earn. You can't fake it. They spot posers a mile away. From street riding to mega ramp structures, the deck has it all. Yeah! This is your chance to become part of that. Okay, got a board you can borrow. Equip it, and let's get the session started. Okay, ready for the tour? Now keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle.
$40, kind of a ripoff. Yeah.
The place is jammed.
I mean,
they have the festival and people are really.
It seems like, you know, a lot came through. Sorry. All right, let's get started by proving that we can use our 2 feet, I guess. Sly, you've been meaning to get back into Riders Republic. Shame it costs extra money. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, they've added a bunch. Well, they've added some cameras or so. You know, they added one that kind of tries to replicate the skate series.
Or mall grabbing.
Which, honestly, I didn't really get in the other types, but now I get it. And yeah, that seems pretty cool. I've played around with skateboarding a tiny bit, so, like, I know kind of what tricks to expect.
Or am I too fast for you?
Definitely didn't think they'd let me do it so late as to crash it. Also, I'm trying to just pay attention to, like, the layout of this place because,
The Rich TV crew had a hell of a time coming up with this place.
Yeah, I got
six unique areas.
I find that I often gravitate towards the same shit over and over and over.
Endless opportunities just to skate and cut loose on your board.
Yeah, me too.
What you got?
Me too, Cosma. You know, I was a Tony Hawk kid.
You're gonna be ripping up this place in no time.
So you've still got tricks with the triggers. Now you've got flip tricks on left trigger and right trigger, and then some more or grabs with both triggers. Yeah. And but it's still Riders Republic, so it's going to be you're going to be like spinning and flipping way more than any, you know, than skate. Or hell, even really Tony Hawk. Okay, so it looks like they've got diagonal grinds, which...
Nice move!
So not just, not just the four cardinal directions, but they've got diagonals.
Steps. Huge, right? Saw someone gap it yesterday when a few skaters sessioned the spot. Wild. Need to walk up there.
Whoa. Suki, you okay?
Follow me?
What's up, Furious? I'm doing okay. I mean, still kind of how things are from my update video, but hey, at least I'm, like, streaming or whatever. Oh yeah, and manuals, but that was introduced in the BMX update. So, I already know about them.
In this place or a match made in
I keep it on the not the totally baby mode but like the middle of the road like spinning and flipping thing. I don't do like perfect landings or whatever. Oh.
Stay close, champ.
Okay, they've added more tricks onto left bumper. I didn't realize that. So do they have, like, right trigger, left bumper, plus something else as well?
And here's the Deck Festival. I'm stoked to introduce you to this place.
A lot more tricks than I was expecting, definitely.
Yourself as a skater. Rich TV transformed this into something hella cool. It's got a slew of competitive events and street jam sessions. Now, this won't be a walk in the park. You'll need to try hard and pull off the best combination of tricks if you want to smash this. There'll be a lot of eyes on you, so stay focused if you want that win.
And I also just keep things on, like, elite mode, so,
You're not in competition yet.
I'm probably gonna get, like, destroyed by anyone else, but, it's going to also give me a lot more XP.
To stand out amongst the crowd, yeah?
Find and collect five skate wheels. Send a kickflip. Alright, well, let me ride back across and, get a bit more skateboarding along the way. Oh, wait. Melon grab versus Stalefish versus... Okay, yeah, you do have trigger plus left bumper for, grabs. That's really interesting. Did I just pass, something? Please, go. Oh no, this is just the giant screen. But, or did I... You know what, maybe I should just teleport to places. Yeah, so there's a lot more tricks, actually. There's one trigger, or the other trigger, or both triggers, or now left bumper, then left bumper and a trigger. So, yeah. What's up, Fuyu Arashi? They added longboarding. Yeah, which has its own kind of little longboarding career. Having manual landing is pretty much a requirement. Okay, well, we'll see. Yeah, I mean, obviously I know how to play these kinds of games, but that was a lot of tricks just introduced. Okay, well. And everything's worth quite a bit of points. Oh, and look at the wheels. Damn it. I almost wonder if racer mode, you know, where you do spins and flips with the four face buttons would be, like, kind of the way to do this, because, like, it's looking with this bonus, they're not expecting you to, like, jump and spin and flip the heck out of everything. You know, so, I'd rather just hit, you know, A and get in the air than have to kind of remember that, oh, it's sort of like skate, but not really, and that, you know, you just, like, push a button or push a direction on the right thumbstick, but then that's it. And then release to jump. Sorry, that didn't make a lot of sense. Somehow I landed that. Okay, well, yeah, I'm not getting as many points as everyone else is, so. Yep. See, too much starts happening and I start immediately trying to spin and flip and shit. Where else? Well, it'll at least be pretty easy to get legendary because of this, like, bonus. And again, like, if I'm actually... I actually pay attention and, like, try to do well and not just, like, talk. See, I've never been good at talking while playing. So that's sort of hindering me a bit. Okay, well, again, you don't need to win these, you just need to... Okay, what's up, a few more people? Skolvich, Flunked Punk, have I seen Hellskate or Motor Doom? No, I don't think I have. Oof, that wasn't even other, you know, people, that was just the AI. But again, I know I'm not going to be that great at this. I'm mainly looking for that 2000 XP... bonus or whatever. Oh, we got blind spot, but it looks more like a birdhouse board. Okay.
This is the hugest triple bowl in the Republic. Ramp wheels are definitely required. It's about pulling off bigger.
Yeah, Cosma, the next skate game is so far just going to be called Skate.
All right, so get out there,
which I think we all call it Skate 4, but so Indie, Tail Grab, Melon. Versus, like, Tuckney, Weddle, Japan, Trail, Benihana, Billfish, Rocket Air, Crossbone. Wait, timeout. No, okay, there's not all three. There's just, you know, series of two, but then there's not all three. Like, there's no special tricks or, sorry, see, I can't talk while playing. Both triggers plus left bumper. Saw a Riders Republic symbol. Did I pass what I intended to do? No, I... See, and I've only found, like, less than a third of the Riders Republic balloons, and I, like, have no idea where to look now to start finding more, just, like, out in the area. So, okay. Rotations. Oh, Tony Hawk combat games, kind of like Wave Break, but I've never played Wave Break. I own it though. Okay, well that was the shot. And did I do a 900? Pretty sure I'll be able to if I just go back and forth a few times. Nope. Okay, so this is like... The rotations are like skiing, snowboarding, so the corks are going to be sideways, then up or down. And, rodeos and whatever, where it's going to start you on a second rotation that you're going to mess up, is starting up or down. Like that. That I did. I did the Rocket Air. Now my face game. Yep, see. I'm so used now to how it is on BMX, which is the other way around. I can definitely see how to get the amount of points needed to win this, you know, on this one. Oh. It's really messing with my, oh, come on, that was a 900. Yeah, I think I'll have to, I mean, I've never been, someone who can get all the side objectives in the same thing as, you know, someone normal. Yeah, I've heard about BMX streets. Oh, that was a huge transfer. Oh, I did an airwalk for all of a second. Oh, okay, that's the two triggers and then up. Yo, I actually kind of styled it. Did I get third there? Oh, yeah. And Cosmo, they got put into the Diablo series first, Vicarious Visions. I don't know if they went over to, Call of Duty, but I know that, you know, after 1 and 2 Remake came out, they got put on Diablo 4. Alright, blind spot. Oh, did I get two boards? Two boards with one stone?
This is the part where we get into real street riding. Use anything and everything you've learned so far to pull off a run that's going to turn the heads of the other skaters out there. This is a flat open space where you can tread just about anything, so use that. Go for it.
Alright. Let me make sure I know. Yeah, so Crooked is gonna be up and towards the rail. Oh, Andy Thip said they were in COD. Okay, well, I mean, obviously Diablo came out. You know, it's not canceled, but maybe what they were doing for it was. Okay, so. I guess Blind Spot is really our street skateboarding sponsor. But yeah, so anyway, I heard about, there we go, there's the Crooked, oh. Nope. See, I just keep losing the premise of what I need to be doing. It's a few too many inputs for me. I'm not going to be able to read while doing this. Okay. Well, there's at least one quarter pipe for me to... Oh, that was only epic, so what's the criteria for getting a legendary trick? Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't think about that. Okay, I just decided to not do anything there. I can at least get this though. Okay, so legendary is at least like maybe 70,000 or so. I mean, you rack up points pretty quickly if you can, you know, get on a rail. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to watch to see how to really do this one. Do a Casper? I don't think you can do Caspers. Also, I only saw like one skate wheel there. Oh well, at least I'll get my stars through, you know. At least I'll get my stars through the optional things. We got another Blind Spot board. Urban Suplex, welcome. Oh yeah, the Container Village. Send a tricks combo times 5. Yeah, I should be able to do at least that. Okay. So, camera shot and combos. Yep. We'll see how much I do here. Not necessarily just in this, not necessarily just in this event, but... Okay, well there's... Well there's the 5x combo. Okay, I did not intend to do that. It's a pretty cool camera shot, you know. And of course, let the, like, all the AI pass me by. But I mean, whatever. Again. It's all about your riding. It's all about how you do. Okay. Okay. Oh, hold on. I have an Xbox Elite controller and I accidentally just knocked one of the thumbsticks off. Because it's all held together magnetically. So I guess I pushed it a little too hard. I saw... Yeah, I was saying, oh, I'm kind of holding in here, but I don't think I am, actually. Like, I'm a decent ways away from, first and second. I thought I could make that. Doing some air duct grinding. I was holding a decent combo there at the end. Did I maybe come back and win? All I know is I had a bunch left over. Yeah, look at that. I actually won. I'm picking it up. Oh, and everyone else had their elite 900 level for it as well. So, I'm doing it. I'm kicking some was. Got another blind spot board. Bluehead, man. Tiny increases, but whatever.
Guess who snagged their first sponsor? Pizza Skateboards. Let's go.
Pizza?
You know what that means? hot new gear. Mm-hmm. Time for your first big indoor event. The place is loaded with quarters, so watch your head. Oh, and if you own this, you, my friend, qualify for the van's big event.
Okay, so I don't know also if you've gotten in, but they have these live events where... and brings the new skateboard, play this live event, and try it out for free. Like, it'll basically be a separate event, even though it'll be the exact same event, if that makes any sense. So, we're going over to Inda House. Let me see if I can switch out my sponsors. No, I have another hour. You can only switch out sponsors every 2 hours. Like, you select a new one and it locks it in for 2 hours. And I started out, you know, playing an hour before we started, basically, you know, doing some sponsors. So I'm not going to be able to change it, pizza. $47,000 points, nice. See, it asks you to pick between one of these, so I guess I'll try this one out later. Alright. Yeah, it's telling me the same stuff as before. It's interesting. Alright, well, how's it... Oh, that was clipping. How's it looking to people? You know? The skateboarding... of Riders Republic. Damn it. Okay. Once again, it's... sideways... side up or down. That, are the corks. Even though that was pretty epic. Wow, you get a lot of speed, going up and down these quarter pipes. Oh, okay. I hope I at least get the stomp new tricks thing, because that would be pretty cool. Trying to go all throughout and do them. There we go. Sort of going for that. The background. Okay, I got like a ton of extra tricks there. Jesus, what is going on? I feel like it's getting away from me a little. Oh, come on. I definitely thought I landed whatever that was. Reach the top from the side to grind the coping. Okay, well, I think I got second there. Live 57 is having some issues there. Yeah, I kind of smashed third, but G-Bugs was just too strong. Let's see, is this another blind spot board, or is this pizza? I don't think I've ever heard of pizza. Then again, I'm not a real skater. I'm only a fake video games boy. Oh.
Sick. You got it. Van's big event qualification secured. But first, you and the other contenders are headed to shoot for the Ridge TV promotion tour in one of my favorite spots here, Area 52. Okay, we need cool pics, so go real big on the tricks.
We're headed out of... I was wondering if all of the skateboarding events were going to be in the deck or not. This one's over here in Area 52. Okay. I'm sure I can find a way over there that works with skateboards. Nope. See, I have to keep just making the same shitty, stupid mistakes. Area 52, the cover-up? Yeah, yeah. This is even... Okay, I guess they're gonna make me... ride over there on, like, BMX or something. There's even, yeah, lines in this game about, like, the satellites that they use to, like, call out to the aliens or whatever. It's kind of funny. Do you think Riders Republic will end up like the crew, being unplayable someday? I don't know. Maybe it does... Wait. This is not where I'm supposed to be. It does seem like it requires, you know, the server to be online or whatever for you to log in. But, you know, thinking about it, that is probably a real concern. Okay, Legendary is 50,000 points, but it always gives you a bonus of 20,000, so that's how you end up with, like, 70,000. Normally, Legendary is 25,000. Oh, that guy dropped from the heavens. Okay, well, I got a legendary, so hopefully that means I got the epic. Because epic is less than legendary, so... Here, let me just land that. Nope, that was only awesome. Well, there we go. Whatever. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got the epic one as soon as I got the legendary one. I could see how to win this one. You know, it's just, I'm not going to do it on this first time. But I can definitely see, you know, what's needed.
Sup, Ryder? It's time for some mass race mayhem.
Oh, especially being able to go back and forth here. Oh yeah, I got this in the bag now if I don't accidentally keep messing it up or whatever. Or I get bored of doing the same thing over and over and I'm like, time to change this. Yeah, I think I got this. Sorry for being like quiet, but again, I'm not great at talking while playing. See, one of the things that I wanted to ask, oh, my guy's wiggling. He's wiggling. Is that, you know, games like this where, and I'm gonna just put the controller down because I want to speak for a minute here. Games like this where it's, like, really online and therefore, like, saves your progress all the time and you can't really reset it. That kind of sucks because that means, like, it's really hard for me to, well, once again, start from zero and play this again. Like, I want to play Riders Republic for the channel, but how do I start over? How do I start fresh without creating, like, a new Ubisoft Uplay Connect account, whatever, and, you know, creating a new account and rebuying the game and da-da-da? Like, is there, like, a family share program or something for something like this, or... God forbid, you know, does someone have a, you know, bought the game and, like, Ubisoft account and all that, but never played it, and I can just borrow their login? Like, it's, you know, if this game's not on sale, then buying, like, this plus the year one pack or whatever is going to be, like, $100 again, you know, just to cover the basic stuff in the game, and that's, I might have wanted to do that at one point in time, and hell, $100+ isn't actually that much in the grand scheme of things. But, yeah, I don't know how to, like, start over in this game and be able to play it like that to record it for you guys. And that's the same thing with, like, pretty much any game nowadays. It's like, if you can't delete your, you know, progress in Steam or whatever easily, you know, it's not the same as just deleting it off your memory card or even creating a new profile. Oh my god, see here, they're maybe offline, but then again, AI is easy nowadays. I mean, it's not even about playing versus the AI. See, you end up playing the AI in a lot of these events just because it doesn't have the data on hand for you know, get filling out a full amount of other people's or whatever. It's literally about, like, more about starting over and being able to, like, actually let's play the game. Anyway, no, I don't want to practice landing modes.
This one has got an 80s pool riding vibe. You remember the 80s, don't you? Yeah, me neither. Only Brett remembers. Now, he told me to tell you, if you 900 Benihana over the Vans logo and stop the landing, he might have something special for you.
Well, I'd still need to buy the full game, so don't go shooting me your thing anyways. Oh. Spin 900 Benihana perfect landing over the Vans logo unlocks old school skate. See, I think that's where perfect landing means you're gonna have to do the manual unassisted. So we're probably not going to get that. Or maybe I'll come back to this. I don't even remember, like, how to do Benihanas. I mean, I'm on BMX here, but... Alright, well, let's do this one now. Oh shit. All I want. Oh, is this the board? This is the old school skateboard. Oh my god, I'm going so fast now. Oh, and it's got nice, kind of a little, skate. It's got a nice little old school, like, not even old school, just like fish camera effect. Sorry, I'm not talking about what I want. Yeah, I didn't think about copyright strikes or whatever. But, I mean, this is just a fun little stream. Where we just do whatever. God, see? It's like you always barely don't land the thing. There we go. I was trying to do one of those, Nice. Get me out of there. Yeah. I gotta focus while gaming. Some people can focus a lot less. I gotta focus a lot. Whoa. See, there I landed on the coping. It's like... How do you do that? I'm not quite sure. Oh yeah, and I need to catch up with my season progression. Oh, there's a Benihana. Am I near the Vans logo? Let me see if I can maybe... What was I trying to do? Never mind. Oh, there was the Vans logo. Yeah, I don't think I'm... Nope, assisted landing's not gonna be perfect landing. I gotta... Alright, wow, see, I blew that out of the water. This is my kind of skateboarding, all vert and stuff. Oh, now do we have a birdhouse? No, Powell Peralta. Huh. I mean, pretty cool. Okay, we're
TV tour is staying dead and end, my friend. We need a few more snaps
here in Area 52.
Unleash them onto the world. Man, this place is dope. Next time, I'll bring my BMX.
Spin 180 to kickflip to switch 5-0 to tray flip. Nose manual to impossible. Yeah, I don't remember. I'm not gonna... Kickflip is like left trigger up, but I don't think I'm gonna shoot for that. Manual landing and grind manual modes are forced during lessons to help you master them. No, I don't want to do that. I'm just gonna stay here. Well, all of them are left trigger tricks. So maybe I could... Nah. Oh, you just didn't stop. Whatever, I'll just do the event. I don't need to... I don't need to get all of the, things here as well. Might be a way to delete your save on PC. Not sure if cloud would override. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I just need to look into it. I'm not landing that. Okay. Let me explore this area. Okay, see, there's actually a pretty big area. I didn't hit up. Oh shit. Up and over the plane wing up here. It's like a jungle gym or something. It's like a Jungian gym. You know, Carl Jung, I'm sure, would have some things to say about this. Sure. I've just let everyone get back into this. Damn, my manuals after these are not catching. There we go. I need to get out of here. Oh, it looked like I was gonna grab the coping there. Oh, I accidentally hit X, that's what's going on. Oh, yeah, and they added in first person mode, like you stay with the flip now. So that's terrible. That's terrifying. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, I think we won unless Spin Gravy has a huge trick right here at the end. Nope. I ruled it again, and everyone had bigger and badder boards than me, except for Fox Power down there at the bottom. The blind spot personal computer. You see, it's always cool seeing the decks and stuff. Okay. How much of this am I going to do? I don't think I want to do all 15 events in one stream.
Check it out. Just got word
But,
they're dishing out wild cards for the X Games at the Vans big event.
if this
This will
is the
be
next,
epic and tense.
sponsored event, then maybe this
So
is.
we are hitting the first
Well,
moment of
that
the
would only
festival,
be
so grab your deck
like
and
1 hour
let's
of
get to it.
stream. We'll see after I complete this one. Which one's the backside Misty? All right, it's down and to the right. Oh, I need to get up there. Give me my balloon. 153. No. Okay. Where am I going? Over here. You let me in this way. Okay, back here. Well, all right. I'll be going for the double Misty pipe transfer probably. And we'll see this.
This is it. Vans big event. This whole park is yours for the taking. You'll need to balance technical with big air moves and all at speed if you want to come out on top. Okay, pep talk over. Now go get 'em.
Damn, they got the Vans half pipe. Also, should probably not be Switch if I'm really trying to get this pipe transfer thing. Which, I don't know. Again, I can come back for those. Okay, definitely thought I'd go in and land on the kicker there. Well, there's the oh, play button. So I'm gonna go for that. No, I'm flying away. Oh, I did not think I'd end up here.
Get the move on to compete in the craziest event in the Republic.
I don't like doing the mass races for some reason. I guess because there's always someone who's really good at them. And makes me feel bad and not good. Unlike these tricking events where I can absolutely just like crush them. There we go. This is probably where I can get the, Nope, you can't turn your guy around, though, which... Oh, that was super close. Okay, I think I'll have to come back with a better board. Yep, I can't do a double. While I was playing around, Fake Spork got... Fake Spork was gaming. I thought I was hearing POD for a second. It had the same guitar tone as, you know, Youth of the Nation. I could maybe catch up if I didn't start. Nope. I held that too late. Oh well, at least I'll get a nice second place. Unless he's doing nothing. Nope, he's doing stuff. He's gaming still. We're all gaming here. Oh, what's up, Mole? The line between manual and stoppiness is so thin. Yeah. Oh, see, they're struggling to get enough stuff here. And yes, I've got the T-pose.
Definitely one of the best rides I've seen anyone put down on a skateboard out here, like, ever. And you got the wild card. A wild card for the X Games. I'm stoked. Never doubted you, champ.
Look, I'm T-posing on him. In my basic-ass Vans shirt. Okay. And I don't think I get to choose what emote... It does for the, you know, reputation level up thing, but Bob asked me that and I was like, I don't know, man, I don't think I can choose. Alright, well. Damn, that was only, what, 9 out of 15 and... Oh, but now we have stunts. Instead it asserts dominance.
Rich TV's organizing a jam session, and all the skaters are getting together for it. Hey, by the way, they set up stunt spots all over the park that will push your skills to the limit. Stunt spots are all about making the cover on the most iconic spots of the deck. So, go hit all of them.
Maybe I should try these stunts and... And that... Cause, like... it's only been an hour. I don't want to do the entire skateboarding thing now. You know. I want to kind of save it or at least, yeah, it was... I don't know. Do we do one more? Mini logo sponsor. Beating all the stunts will unlock the mini logo sponsor. Oh, okay. Then maybe I do want to do these stunts. Or, you know, try this. It probably won't go super well. Let's just try, let's just try one or two. Okay, well, I forgot that, they go straight into it. So, okay. Nail that spot in one shot. Get 700,000 points. Okay. Hold on.
Depends on what you put into it.
Maybe you can jump this whole thing.
Goat in the Republic. I say again, go.
Okay, well I did that one.
Awesome, Ryder.
You know what? Let's go for the stunts. These might not be too terrible. Like the stunts over at Area 52 were like really tough. You know, they were like challenge lines where you had to grind and jump and do like a whole obstacle course. But here, if these are just, you know, kind of like that one, then sure, we'll try it. Balloons. Oh my god, did you see that chiseled ass nose blunt? Let me do it again. Ah! That's me opening up and saying, ah. Like, how I have to go to the dentist tomorrow to get a bunch of gum work done. Yeah, that's not gonna be fun. Alright, 80,000 points.
Part of your
80,000 points in 10 seconds. Nope.
Fail stands for first attempt in learning.
Alright. I know how to do this.
Yeah. Look, life is like a sewer. What you get out of it depends on what
okay,
you put
okay.
In. Take another shot.
So gross what I just said.
I know what I need to do. At least I think.
Gotta fear regret more than failure.
Okay. So I have three tricks.
Look, sometimes you put too much mustard on your sandwich.
Okay. Sorry, this might get annoying. Is it possible to do a rotation on that? There we go. Oh, we got another stunt close by, right? Roof tier. Is this one down here as well, or it looks like it is? Okay. Oh, no. Avoid that one. Because we gotta get this one. Whoa. Oh, you can't fall down.
That was not good, like, at all. That was not good. But you know what? Try again. Try again.
Hey, effort never dies. Oh, okay. How many points was I gonna get off of that? God. Okay. All right. I'm getting this. I'm slowly learning here. But also, wait, it gives me a whole minute. Wait, it gives me a whole minute. Yeah, so I can... Never mind, I was trying to make this way too hard. Okay, well... Yeah, so... So I can go back and I can get more speed. I can go back, get more speed, I can come back the other way. I think, I hope. Yeah, alright. Let's do this chill style now. No. I don't think I'm gonna make it back over though, which is gonna be the annoying part. Oh, I did! Okay, sick. Alright, only one more stunt to go. And I'm up here now. Is there any... like, rider token up here? Oof, I felt that. Except I didn't, because this is the video game. The bowl is lava. Alright, final stunt, and then we can get our, whatever that other sponsor was. See, I like these kind of stunts more than the ones where it's like a frustrating obstacle course. Oh, you gotta get up there. Jump. Come on, you can do it. Alright, final stunt.
Life is like a suit.
Okay.
What you get out of it depends on what you put into it.
Let me first, see... the points of where I can go. Okay, so it's this area.
But the failures will be the juiciest part of your success story. Trust me on that one.
This
give it another shot.
I think we'll be fine. Yeah, especially there, doing that.
But the failures will be the
nope, okay.
Trust
so...
I know. Give it another shot.
All right. Sorry, I know I'm saying a lot of sentence fragments. Your English teacher would not like this, but...
Look, the failures will be the
what? Timeout? How much time do I have?
I know.
Oh, okay. Okay, well.
Look, kid, real failure.
All right. So
maybe not now, but whenever
you're ready. This is actually going to be kind of tough. I mean, they're giving me this. What's up there? Sorry, I'm like trying to narrate this in real time.
Look, life is like a sewer. What you get out of it depends on what you put into it. Take another shot.
So gross what I just said.
That doesn't seem great for what I'm trying to do. Oh, hi, Jonex. Thanks for the kind words. Yeah. Okay. So there's not a lot of time and not a lot of room unless you can like wall ride, and I don't know about that. Okay, so I need to.
I know. Give it another shot.
Maybe I. Turn off. Okay. Maybe I turn off the voices because I don't want.
Hey, you gotta fear
okay.
Regret more than
I
failure.
Don't know why I.
Bigger and better than ever.
All right, I can definitely get more than 40.
Riders are good because they fail.
Okay. If I can get 255,000 point combos, I'm pretty sure I got this. Fuck. All right.
Maybe not now, but whenever you're ready.
All right. That's good. There we go. All right, perfect. And now I should have unlocked another sponsor, right? For doing all of those. I'm waiting just to see what comes up in the bottom right. Yeah. Am I able to change my sponsors now by this point? Well, let me get this real quick. So it's at a nice 155 number. Oh, nope, we just got a bit of time. So you know what? Again, I know it's only been like an hour, close to an hour and a half, but I don't want to do all of the skateboarding in one video. I guess I'll do, Maybe one more event here. Do 10 out of the 15. You know, you get 2/3 of the whole skateboarding thing. And, you know, so 2/3 is like 66%. That should be legendary grind. Whoa, it's mass race. All right. So, chilling. Like they said, it goes all over the deck. I've been in the club with my woes. Is this that song? I've been in the club with my woes. No, it's not. Ah! Surprise rotation. Okay. I'm keeping up. I'm holding up. See, it looks awkward, but I'm holding up. And now we're heading up. We're holding up and heading up. So, oh, this is. I missed it. Yup, let me try that again. Whatever. I'm not trying to do all the side objectives, so. I miss something? Where's... I don't even know how I did. I think I'd have got second. Oh, third. And barely at that, but again, you know. See, now I could be like, oh, but those people have better boards than me. Alright, so I think, oh my god.
Time to get serious. I want you to take a breather. Disengage from the craziness for a beat and head to Yosemite to train hard. This is so you can focus free of distractions. Brett coached me like that for the Winter X Games and, well, guess the color of my medal. Okay, enough bragging.
Silver, because I destroy the snow tricking events.
And I'll see you very soon.
I got gold. Alright, so I think... Once again, I think... See, there's this also this Ridge Ultimate, which... I need to try out. Now. Let's. What was this? This. There's a bunch of these that are live now. It looks like play this live event and you could try it out for free. Like, you could try skateboarding out for free. But, you know what? I think I'm gonna take, like, a little break. Though there was also. Yeah, there was this longboard pack now. Embark on an epic journey. With the new toy longboard designed for the fearless and the free-spirited through the roads, through the veins of Riders Republic Asphalt Road. And so maybe, I don't know, do we want to try one of these longboarding events? See how long the old overall pack is? You know, I feel like it's probably not going to be a full, like, 15 event session thing or not. Oh, what the hell. We're already here, so I say we're already here, even though I, you know, I took us over. So longboard pack, have a look. I guess we'll include this as well. Okay, 10 events. All right, well, we'll try this out for all of you who are, you know, interested in longboarding and might want to do that as well. I'll do one of these events. Asphalties Anonymous. Okay. Choose longboard camera. Try the longboard camera for the most authentic longboard feeling. Looks like, is that the second camera? Are they saying? Okay, so the second one is like a more close-up kind of camera, I guess. You know, I've always thought that the roads in Riders Republic were, you know, not fully used. So it's interesting to see now them getting some use. Though I'm not sure, you know, it's kind of like, oh, of course, you know, in this game the roads are immaculate, whereas in real life, you know, that's not the case. But where did the AI just go? Did they just like sprint way ahead of me? Oh, I mean, I'm not getting all the skate wheels. I already missed one. But what does my shirt say as well? I'm not quite sure. Oh well, whatever. Do I have clocks on my gloves? I guess that's what they rub against the road to, you know, turn and be able to turn. Okay, interesting. It depends on where's... I might win this if that's the finish line. Oh, barely, but yeah, I did it. Nice. Win and don't break. Kona challenge? Well, that seems to be what all of longboarding is about. So... Oh, hey, Hotman Gaming. Hope you're doing better since the last time you made a video. Yeah, I'm doing kind of this similar. I mean, I'm streaming. That's flying shoes. Sorry, I got confused by this. One crash, one pair in the air. That's the rule here. Be fast and precise or you'll go back home barefoot. Is that a thing? Do people like, oh, you crashed while longboarding, obviously you have to, you have to give up your shoes. You know what, I'll do one more of these. And then, I'll do one more of these, and then I think maybe we'll look at, like, the sponsors for... we'll look at the sponsors for skateboarding, maybe, and then... And then, I don't know, maybe we'll call it. Oh, well, I've lost my shoes, I guess. There's a game called Driftwood, where it's about, like, a longboarding... It's kind of about longboarding. It's about, like, a longboarding sloth. And it was all right. I played it, like, last summer for, like, 40 minutes. Oh, we're 2.5 months till the 25th anniversary of the 900. Sick. I think I'm doing super hot on this one. Gosh. Oh well, at least you only need to, you know, do the event to pass it. Whoa. I keep thinking I'll be able to turn more than I'm able to. Wow, yeah, I really messed this one up. And you don't even get XP, like, from it since it's a toy. But whatever. I mean, if you like it, then it's cool. Oh, Johnny says, Riders Republic seems good, but you literally can't get past the tutorial? Huh. Oh my god, a three-way tie for ninth place. Look at that. Meat balls spaghetti. Okay, so now I think I should be able to, switch my sponsors. Bike tricks events accumulate points. You know, I could just do, a quick bike tricks event and, do that one really quickly, and then it's like downhill jam, but not just skateboards. Yeah, I mean, it seems to be just a quick little longboard pack. Shit, I missed. Let me just do this one really quickly to get that sponsor, and then we'll check out the skateboarding sponsors. Oh my god, I just tried hitting left bumper to do like a skateboarding thing. I'm playing on PC with Jonex. Again, I'm just doing a really quick, bike tricking to get that sponsor. There we go. I don't even necessarily need to finish, but I guess I will. This stage figured out you could play it on idle in the background with a key mapper. That's crazy. All right. So now we're gonna switch these out for the new sponsors. Which I guess are pizza and mini logo because I haven't unlocked Palpralta yet. Okay. Alright, so in the deck and at area, you know, 52, unlock, do stuff. Complete a 100 meters or more grind around the Vans skate park's bowl with a skateboard. Accumulate points on the rooftop. These are really specific. All right. Sure, and then is there one that I can maybe switch this to? Tricks battle sessions. But all I need to do is one and I'll get the shirt. Sure, I'll get the shirt at least. By the way, I know you don't play The Sims in Cedic, but The Sims 4 as Japan as a part of a map, and Kaori from SSX is there, kind of like an Easter egg. That's cool. Alright, so what else am I going to do? I kind of like to just, like, look around. I guess, is this the hangar? Oh, see, there's a public thing right there. Toxic James, I'm stalking you. Your friend has the game and the SSX series. I assume you mean the Sims game. That's cool. What was I even supposed to do for the sponsors? Oh, nearby trophy 47, my fellow 47 buddy. I know you can do it. Was I over here? I think I was. Yeah, that looks familiar. Pickleman 187 parentheses BMX underscore. ...47% and end the series? Well, this feels like I did 47% of a stream. What was I even supposed to do? For, like, these guys. Accumulate points on the rooftop of the hangar. Or, You'll notice I have tons of helicopter points, or helicopter drops, but I choose not to use any of them. Okay. I didn't realize that I was still under the thing. Yeah, I remember Hotman Gaming the 47% and end the run. Nope. It's question marker. I'm basically just doing that stunt again.
Time diamond tied weights for no man or woman.
There was that. Yeah, skate hanger, and then I just have to grind around in the Vans bowl, which you see Vans over there. X Games over here. I'm just gonna go off the top and destroy myself. Alright, well, this is probably reaching the end of the stream. Again, it's just like... Alright, well, did that work? That was pretty long. Not what I was looking for. Oh, it does tell you the length of... Okay, that was more than 100 meters. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there we go. There would have been the... Hell yeah, give me my new board. I mean, okay, so overall, yeah, I think skateboarding is fun, and it's got more tricks than I was expecting. You know, I was expecting just the standard 12, you know, 4 with the left trigger, 4 with the right trigger, and... Or with both, but then they've also got, you know, left bumper and, you know, left trigger, left bumper, and right trigger, left bumper. So they've got a bunch, maybe even too much. There's no such thing as Pro Skater 5. You know it. Okay, now I could do 900s. So, alright, yeah, what do you guys think? And that might be it for, you know, what we're looking at now. Ow. Yeah, I like it, and so it's also going to be, you know, the closest that you're going to get to a new skateboarding game until, like, Skate comes out. Yeah, of course, having, like, a Tony Hawk 3 plus 4 would have been, you know, really good. Okay, that's what happens. But... You know, again, and it's not going to be as satisfying feeling as, like, the Skate series. I'm talking about Riders Republic here. It's very, very arcadey and... Oof. And, you know, it's... What am I even trying to say? I don't know. I guess it's been fun, so, alright, again, this is probably going to be where I call it. I'm just not a, you know, I don't want to go through the whole thing. THPS 1 plus 2 Remake, yeah, that is one of the games that I'm thinking of doing, of course, you know, because it came out on Steam. Of course, it's also one of those things where it's like, do I lose, you know, do I have to record like my first ever playing at it? I can't remember from when I played it when it came out if it was a game where you, you know, could like just play it with one character, like the character progression was separate, you know, so it's like, oh, I could just, I don't know, play through it my first time with like create a character and then save everybody else for, you know, an actual playthrough. You know what I'm trying to say? Because I don't want necessarily to have to record like my very first time replaying it, because then it's just not, you know, I like to be able to, you know, play and practice. Alien hunting, one skater playthrough, and okay. Yeah, if you guys, you know, got what I meant. Sorry, I'm just playing around, I'm just gaming. Come on, buddy, you gotta do a trick? No? Alright. What about you? You gonna do a trick? Oh, sick. That was weird, but you did it. So yeah, I need to, No, I mean, I remember what's in the game. I'm just talking literally, like, you know, I don't want... Because wasn't it, like, on the Epic Game Store version where if you, like, played through with one character, you had pretty much unlocked everything for everybody? Which, again, then it's the whole concept of, can I delete my save? Or, am I stuck, you know, having the game completed and not able to be started over? But I think they said that they, changed it to be... Sorry, I'm getting distracted here. I think they said that they changed it to be like every character has their own progress. Do the thing? Wacky wacky woo! That's my thing, totally. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna collect this Riders Republic thing. And then... What? Sorry, what's going on here? Anyway, I'm gonna collect that and then we're going to call this stream. This was fun. Thanks everybody. Thanks guys for tuning in. This really helped out, you know. And hell, maybe I can stream again and we can do the rest of the skateboarding, career. We'll have to see. That might need to be like Friday or so. Yeah, let me know if you would want to watch another stream on Friday or so. I'm just gonna do that instead. And then you know what? I'm gonna go to the middle of this. I'm gonna pick my skateboard thing. And then I'm gonna not. I'm gonna sit down. Damn, that's pretty sick. Maybe I'll wait for someone to find me. Yeah, so... Of course, I have to do that to then go over here and, shift things back to my end, start and end screen. But yeah, thanks everyone for coming out. Sorry, I wasn't really able to talk much while playing. You know, it's just when something has that much stuff going on, you know, it's hard to play and talk at the same time. Be well, definitely would watch more of your content. Yeah, I'm hoping to get back into it pretty soon as well. You know, I decided kind of when I'm going to be moving, if I'm going to be moving. I think it's looking likely that I'm going to. And that definitely helped take a load or so off of my plate and maybe help me get less frozen and, you know, stuck and kind of get back to knowing, like, okay, this is how much time I have to record more content and do stuff. And that's definitely been very helpful. I hope that made sense. All right. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later.